$425. Helen! What's going on? Nice to meet you.
Good.
Where are you from?
San Diego.
Oh, all the way from San Diego, George. George, what do we got for her?
Well, Helen, we're going to be heating up your backyard this winter with a hot tub, sauna, and fire pit. This four-person hot tub has 25 adjustable flow stainless steel jets, plus a built-in fold-up table and cooler. One umbrella, cover, cover lifter, step, and handrail included from Dreammaker Spas. And for both indoor and outdoor use, this sauna has a tinted tempered glass door and an electric heater complete with hot stones. A roof is included. Plus, this 42-inch fire pit table has a granite top and aluminum alloy powder-coated base. From Firetainment, it's a prize worth $10,835.
James O'Halloran, everybody.
Hey, thanks,
Potter. We're playing a game called Vendo Price with a giant vending machine here with three items in it. Here's the only hint I can give you. The sparkly water is the least expensive item, and the cereal is the most expensive item. Least expensive... most expensive. George, tell us all about them, please.
In detail. Here we go. That is a 1 liter bottle of berry-flavored sparkling water. Next, a 9-ounce container of bean dip. And finally, a 13.8-ounce box of crunchy cereal.
I think sparkling water, bean dip, and cereal is what James eats all the time to keep in such good shape. That's his entire diet right here in this vending machine. Now, Helen. Pretend you just got a job here at CBS, okay? And I'm going to take you out to lunch because I'm the big shot here at CBS. So we're going to go to the vending machine.
Okay.
Here's a coin for you. Put that in the slot and see what happens. Thank you. Now look at that. Now we see everything on each shelf. We have, is it 9 bottles of sparkling water? We have 6 containers of bean dip and 4 boxes of cereal. Now, which shelf is the most expensive shelf? Is it the 9 waters, the 6 bean dips, or the 4 cereal? Just pull the lever to choose a shelf. We need the most expensive shelf. 4 cereals. Good luck, Helen. I'm rooting for you. Each sparkling water is $1.19 times 9 is $10.71. Each bean dip is... $3.29 times 6, $19.74. Oh, come on, cereal. Each box of cereal is $3.69. Oh, darn it. Darn it. I'm sorry. But guess what? The good news is you get to spin the wheel right after this. Yeah. We have the Showcase Showdown coming up, folks. Don't go away.